of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
In the name of Christ, his own name. And in the privilege of us, we are praying with Jesus. We approach the Father through Jesus and Jesus with Jesus. This is the Eucharist. Jesus' own prayer, a unique offering of himself to the Father. Every Mass is Christ's Eucharist, not ours. The privilege we have to live in the other ones to be with Jesus this morning, at this particular time, to whisper to Jesus our thankfulness for the gifts in our lives, and to promise him to be with him and to offer ourselves to the Father with him. Today, the brother priests, especially in a special covenant, comfort with Christ, with heaven, giving of Jesus, then the Father will run to the name of the day, with the communities and the palaces in the land, to be offered to you. At the same time, we remember our fragility and our own mistakes. Ask the Father to catch us with compassion. We are thanking God and mercy on us. They forgive us our sins and give us the life everlasting.
Amen.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Let us pray. O God, who for the salvation of the world brought about the paschal sacrifice, be favorable to the supplications of your people, so that Christ our High Priest, interceding on our behalf, may by his likeness to our sins bring us reconciliation and by his equality with you, free one of us from all our sins. This we ask of you, through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with the Spirit, your God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. When the court officers had brought the apostles in and made them stand before the Sanhedrin, the high priest questioned them. We gave this to the Arabs, did we not, to stop teaching in that name. Yet, you have filled Jerusalem with your teaching and want to bring this man's blood upon us. But Peter and the apostles said in reply, we must obey God rather than man. The God of our ancestors raised Jesus, though you have been killed by anyone on a tree. God exalted him at his right hand as leader and savior, to grant Israel repentance and forgiveness of sins. We are witnesses of these things, as is the Holy Spirit, whom God has given to those who obey him. When they heard this, they became infuriated and wanted to put them to death. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall be ever in my mouth. Taste and see how good the Lord is. Blessed the man who takes refuge in him.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The Lord confronts the evil doers to destroy the remembrance of them from the grave. When the just cry out, the Lord hears them, and from all their distress, he rescues them.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The Lord is close to the brokenhearted, and those who are crushed in spirit, he saves. Many are the troubles of the just man, but out of them, O the Lord, delivers him.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor. Openness, their openness,
something in the wind that is completely visionary. You can see that. But even everything that you're hearing, it's in the understanding of this big seminar of this. The gospel has something to say, which we have more probably to say, that there's something very important. It is a moment of the red. Even all the things, all the tricks, all the technology, all the experiences, Jesus is the center of everything. And he said, the Father so loved his Son to him, that he gave everything, he entrusted everything to Jesus, to his Son. That anyone who believes in Jesus will never be the same. And anyone who does not believe in Jesus will not have eternal life. He will only harvest anger, the wrath of God. In the end of all these things, this particular episode, Jesus is center of everything. God is ordaining, taking everything, I would say everything that's good, everything that's holy, everything that's, what you say, kind, put them in Christ's hand. You, Jesus, you, and deliver the message that God is the only good, that God is love, and mercy, and the center of everything. All the tricks, the technology, we're all centered. Sinungaling ng Diyos sa isa ang buong yaman ng langit ng buhay na natin. I sense you was a ang natin because now I'm about to really see these things. Thank God. Years ago is exactly what we're doing right now. We started with BCC. Anyone from Mindanao will remember in the late 70s and 30s, the BCC, Basic Christian Communities, na pinasok ng mga ideologiya. Maraming napatay. This was a third of a century. The Dinanan Manam is Latin America. There was a young bishop at the time. BCC, Basic Christian Communities. Community is Christian. Christian community. The pastor, the religion. Community is Christian. In the Kapan. Mayroon of the Amazon. Be easy, Christian. Ano? Alam po ang ating propensity. Alam natin na siya. Tama na siya po ang basis. Kayo ang unang kayo kanya. Kayo ang larawan mukha ng simbahan. The parish is the presence of the church. Dito sa namin niya, napakalagi ng hotel ng pare. Sabi na napakalagi na magiging hotel na isang pare kasama ng kapit ng kanyang koronan. Which say you have to meet them every month. If there are 60 Bohemia, 60 communities, you have to meet them every month. The love here. Thank you.
communities in the world. That's the deepest message now. We're waiting. And talents is a evangelism. Hindi na kung pati sa mga sama-sama. Communities. Alalim po na hindi sabihin dito. Ang teoriya ng pag-ibig ng Diyos, hindi pa rin malapit sa tao. Yung kumunyo. Ano yung sinang kumunyo? Ang pag-alalim mo, is based on something only in the truth of the prior to us. Iisang Diyos. Tatlong personal na magmamahal. Hindi mo. Hindi basta magkaisa. No! Kalibigan si Pupino din yung magkakas. Hindi. Yung nagbibigayan. Nagpapagsatuman. Kahit Diyos, nagbibigayan. Isang Diyos. At pangalit mo. Ang ibig sabihin ng pag-ibig ng Diyos. Ang tiroliyo ng Pinto. Hindi pa. Malaman sa mga mga. Di ba? Hindi pa. Bakit sila hindi ba? Sapagkat oo nga natuloy na tayong nagkakaisa. Yung pagbibigyan niya, yung pagpapalit na, yung pagsasaluhan. Hindi yung sasalo-salo sa pagkain. Sinasalo mo! Ang kailangan pa. Not yet. Hindi pa sabasalo mo pagbibigyan. Not yet. Simple yan. Napaka-simple. Pwede si Jesus is a simplification of the kingdom of the Father. Yun na lang, sabi ko. Kapag gumay nila, kapag-agawin ko, ay kakachi. Kaya masin niya, sabi ko, may mong may mas muna na gano'n tayo po. So, yun na lang para napaka-agawin na diniliwan sa atin ng isipan. Kapag-agawin na pa rin. Napaka-agawin. Hindi pa sa isipan. At yun. Tama ang sinabi niya. Salamat sa Diyos. Pinagmumulong tayo ng buhinin na ako sa sumara. Thank you. according to their fully in accordance with his teachings. Our response to the Lord, pour out your spirit.
Lord, pour out your spirit.
For the church through its leaders may take up with courage the challenge of constant conversion and renewal. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, pour out your spirit.
That the state may be committed in its effort to bring quality services to its citizenry. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, pour out your spirit.
That we may never close our hearts to those in need, but consciously involve ourselves in Christ's work of healing and reconciling. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, pour out your spirit.
That all who are struck with incurable disease may be strengthened in their faith. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, pour out your spirit.
That the healing grace of God may purify those who have died. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, pour out your spirit.
Father, your only Son took on human life in order to share your divine life with us. Grant us faith to believe firmly in him, so that we may always be responsible as your children. These guys are good. Through Christ.
Amen.
heaven, over all our sins. At a time that we must pray, and in the willingly and due passion, we do pray, and giving thanks for it, give it to disciples, saying, take this heart of you and eat of it, for this is my body, which is given up for your glory.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity together with Francis our Pope, Gilbert our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, God Almighty, Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, for God and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
look not on our sins but on the faith of the church. It is because that peace and unity in a more perfect way will live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace in the Lord, rejoice with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Those who are called to the supper of the Lord.